Leave her. I want to see what she's doing. You spirit. You're a snake. You're a snake. What I do to her? Huh?
Destroy.
I can't hear you.
Destroy.
Huh?
I'm destroying.
You're destroying.
Yes.
What are you destroying? You're
everything.
A snake. Huh?
Everything.
Everything.
Yes.
Number one.
Spiritual breakthrough.
Spiritual breakthrough. Number two.
She will never get married.
So you know she's an apostle, eh? Yeah? Huh? You're laughing at what? Huh? Eh? Why are you laughing at me? Huh? Eh? Why are you laughing at me? Huh? Eh?
Do you know me?
I don't know you. Yeah. Who are you?
Oh.
Huh?
Yeah.
Who are you? Huh? Who are you? Leave her, leave her. Who are you? Huh? You say I don't know you. Yes, who are you?
More powerful than you.
Huh?
I'm more powerful than you.
So where are you going there? Powerful, where are you going there? Huh?
You think you can help her?
Huh?
You think you can help her?
So I can hear. She said, you think I can help her? And this has got nothing to do with Makaranisa. This is Jesus at work. You say you are more powerful than me. Huh? How many powers do you have? Seven. Is for what?
Seduction.
Huh?
Seduction.
Seduction?
Manipulation.
Okay, yeah?
Manipulation.
Manipulation.
Mm-hmm.
Another one?
Lying.
Lying.
Stealing.
Steal.
Killing.
Kill. Mm-hmm. So what are you using her to do?
I can't use her.
You can't use her?
Not anymore.
So how? Why do you possess her? You don't know. So who came with her? So were you aware she have got this?
At the church, she always manifests, and the spirits, they say they come at night. Every time, every Sunday, before we attend the service, I have to deliver her.
You deliver her?
Yes.
So you gave her the name called Apostle? She's a prophetess?
She's a prophetess, yes.
So why this demon?
Man of God?
Why this demon?
She's always under attack. That's why I brought them here today.
I count three. One, two. Kneel down. Come on. Come on. Leave it. Come on. The demon. In Jesus' name. You are free. Rise up. You must not rush to call people prophets.
Amen.
You are making mistakes. And this thing is attacking yours. Bring. She's in your church?
Huh? Yes.
Out! Leave this ministry. Come on. Come on. You're free.